Use Enterprise Architecture Workspace to simplify enterprise architecture management with visibility into portfolios, requests, and dashboards. On the homepage, view insights into your application, business, information, and technology portfolios. The Needs Attention section lists different tasks like approvals, requests, certifications, and assessments. Select View List to see the full list of items included on each card. Portfolio Overview and Health displays a summary of your portfolio and its health. The Portfolio Overview section shows the number of business applications, business capabilities, information objects, business applications with low scores, and business applications with TRM technical debt. Use the filters to find specific results for both the overview and health sections. You can also view a graph displaying business applications by install type. Select a section of the graph to drill down the full list of business applications. The Portfolio Health section has several cards that show how well applications are doing. These cards include business applications without capabilities, owners, digital interfaces, or application services. Each portfolio health card displays the number and percentage of applications impacted by each health category. The Enterprise Architecture dashboard includes a summary of the application, business, technology, and information portfolios of your organization. Use the filters to generate different graphical reports of the business applications of your portfolios. Select a section of each pie chart to see a breakdown of each application. A list will be displayed that includes the name, number, application category, publisher, business process, and other details. You can also view the application assessments and application 360 dashboards. Application assessments is a responsive dashboard that provides insights into customer satisfaction like usage, business value, and technical risk trends. Use the filters to see data for specific business applications, processes, or units. The Application 360 dashboard is a reporting tool that uses performance analytics to identify which business application requires attention. View the overall application score, as well as application indicator scores. The Business Portfolio page displays the hierarchy map for your business capabilities. It includes the number of business capabilities, leaf capabilities, and assessed and unassessed capabilities. You can also see the number of capabilities with major, medium, and no gaps. You can create a new capability or update hierarchies. Select the fiscal year filter to search for specific capability data. On the hierarchy list, you can also create a sub-capability, assign business applications, and create demand. Use application rationalization to evaluate business applications and determine whether to invest, sustain, migrate, or retire an application. The bubble chart view displays an interactive graph that positions applications in four quadrants based on their indicator scores. Depending on their position, you can measure how your applications are aligned to your organization's business strategy and create demands for them. The bubble color indicates the planned disposition value of the application. Point over a bubble to see its details. Select the context menu to create a demand, set a plan disposition, or add lifecycle data to a specific application. Switch to List View to see a high-level overview of your business applications and all the indicator scores attached to them. Select a business application to open it and view its associated details. From List View, you can also create demand, set plan disposition, or add lifecycle data to an application. Use the Technology Portfolio to manage your Technology Reference Model catalog and Technology Portfolio Management life cycles and risk. TRM defines the standards for your software and hardware products and manages unapproved products. Switch between the product category or product list view to see more details about each product category or list. You can also create a TRM product or product lifecycle. View technical debt for products that are not aligned with TRM phases and standards. Select the TPM Life Cycles tab to view the different phases of a product's lifecycle. The TPM Risk tab displays a list of software products that are facing high and moderate technology risks. You can also create a new indicator score for products. The Technology Portfolio Audit tab shows audit information for your applications. This list includes products or hardware that have at least one life cycle that was approximated, not found, or doesn't exist. Enterprise modeling and visualization includes diagramming and modeling capabilities that enable you to model the current and future states of your application and business architecture. Select New to create a blank diagram. Business Hierarchy Map or Business Capability Map. Select an existing diagram to view or make edits. Use Shapes to create or edit a diagram. Select from General Shapes, Enterprise Architecture Shapes, Custom Shapes, and Archimet Shapes. View different versions of diagrams to compare changes or select Share to allow other users access. Select More options to save a new version of the diagram, duplicate, or submit it for approval. Use the Portfolio List view to manage and edit business architecture and application, technology, and information portfolios of your organization, along with your own entities. You can filter, export, and email the lists, or create a new item. Your list can be accessed from the My Lists tab and are only visible to you. Select Add New List to create an existing or new list. Configure the Enterprise Architecture Workspace in the Setup page. You can edit or create features in the workspace, like application categories, indicators, information data domains, and demand actions. Using Enterprise Architecture Workspace, enterprise architects can view data-rich dashboards that help them manage enterprise architecture and reduce costs and risks. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.